while we've been talking about the right bench at the right time, etc., I'll call upon the right man, actually. He's put activists who wanted legal inputs and activists, lawyers, you know, lawyers who are really activists at heart together. And I think this synergy was brought about by what I'm calling the right man, Hassan Mehdi, who put this platform together for us. Sorry, Mehdi, I forgot to ask you to welcome us. So please, you have your 1 minute to say what you want to us. And then you can end it.
Thank you very much.
And don't forget, Mehdi, you must show everyone your t-shirt. Ek to darao. I will have the pleasure of reading it.
I think it's
shift
okay.
Shift your ass from oil, coal and gas, it says. I think. Okay, Mehdi.
Thank you, everybody, for coming here and join us in this in short notice. And, you know, I am so fortunate that I got Jyotirmoyda, Rizwan Apai and Jahid Iqbal Bhai together on a single day and for a single time. And so it's the right time, right place and right person. Yeah. So, you know, I have some memory with Jyotirmoyda. We started talking about the ADB immunity in 2018, and we sat many times to get that right time, right place and right situation, right Zaz, etc. And that was nice. We sat several times. I have more memory with Rizwan Apa. We visited intensively to the remote areas of Babodaho waterlogged area, which is a result of ADB project called KZDRP, and also to the remote areas of Sundarbans to challenge the another ADB project, SBCP, Sundarban Biodiversity Conservation Project. We got Zahid Iqbal Bhai here, who is also, you know, a senior lawyer in Supreme Court. We got around 32 participants from Bangladesh and India, Japan, China, Hong Kong, Philippines, Canada, USA, UK, Germany, and these countries. Thank you, everybody, to come here and join us, and your zeal to support us. Thank you for that. Thank you, everybody, for attending here. Thanks once again.